I'm Angela Mary. We are six girls living with our mother, who is a farmer. She always strives hard to pay for our fees from her small income that she earns. I always feel pity for my society because of the unending death of people due to the huge spread of disease, yet medical attention is limited. I dream of being a doctor in order to support a change in health in my community and save lives. I believe I'll be called Dr. Angela someday.